the stream. It's just the song theme is you don't want me to play somewhere else. Please support the official release. Hello, YouTube. Bad news from Nintendo fans. The guy that played, the person that created the name, idea for the name, Mario, sadly passed away and died. It's my name. For some reason, I'm shocked and poisoned. Showing like him doing this stuff. Doesn't not his office. I mean, he created the name Mario. He's the one who created the name Mario. And this is a sad day for us Nintendo fans. Because we all know that he is one of the best person of all time. Sadly, he passed away and died for no reason. For some reason, I actually don't even know what and why. What I don't know what caused the death. His death. It's so sad. It's basically like the Stanley one. I should make this video second or last. If someone actually not putting like person died, so, well, it's just sad. Y'all, not bad. What about the person that played? The one that created the idea of the name Mario. He sadly passed away and died. Now, Nintendo, I'm just gonna show you. I actually do appreciate and like you like your games. I really do like them. I was just saddened to put that the person that created the name Mario is gone. And I bet you are saddened to put about that too, Nintendo. We both are. I'm just here with my friend Mario. Mario. I sadly realized that the guy that played Mario was the guy that created the name Mario sadly decided to pass me and died. I mean, this is wow. This is not a really sad, not really great, really great day for us Nintendo fans. Like us Marvel fans, we had to deal with losing Stan Lee. Now we lost him. Mario Segale passed away. I don't know what age he is. But I know that Stan Lee is actually 97 years old. Very long old friend. I know you're not really much my old friend. It was a guy actually had a good time. Oh my goodness. This is your favorite all probably office prime. All I see, we can try. I'll see you on next video. Do well, my second, and all the time.